7654321.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this you crazy mother.
Hey guys, Tyler here with Sport Motorsports. I'm here with Larry in a 280ZX Turbo, and this thing is mint. It's super original. How many miles are on it, Larry?
37,800.
37,800. And so I'll have some walk around pictures and videos and to show you how clean this car really is. He's been kind enough, and he came from Oregon, maybe not to see me, but I get the pleasure of riding along with him in this awesome car. And it's a T-top. It has all the bells and whistles that I can see. And hopefully we can talk with Larry here a little bit more about some of the add-ons. It is just the two-seater, so it's not the 2+2. It has the louvers and has a really awesome spoiler that I have never seen on the car, but it's really cool on this car. I really like it. And everything's fresh and clean, and the motor looks really good. We just take a left, and we're just going to go out on kind of the main road here. He's going to let me ride in it, so this is pretty sweet. Let me show you some of the features here. Oh, it's fun. We like turbos. Let me turn the camera around here. All right, Larry, what is this thing?
That's the factory stereo, treble and bass, and cassette player, and the antenna goes up and down whenever you turn on the radio.
Gotcha. Sweet badge. Looks like it has electric mirrors. That's pretty awesome.
You got cruise control.
So it has added feature of cruise control. It has all these gauges here. You got TIV, clock, all kinds of stuff. Pretty cool.
It's got air conditioning, we can use air.
Even has AC. Got in some boost. That's kind of cool. So that's the old school boost gauge. You're in zero. As soon as you floor it, it flares up. Awesome. check that out.
He said the fuel gauge, when it hits a quarter, it'll tell you how much is left in the quarter. An eighth or a quarter of a tank. Like I said, original 37,000 mile car. The seats have been protected forever. And they are nice and new. Man, factory original, blue and gray.
Yeah, yeah.
Man, it looks brand new. That is awesome.